Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl and your daddy here, Jaquel Viola, and I'm back with another mother freaking video. Alright guys, so today's video is going to be another vlog. This one is going to be super cute and exciting though. We're going to this place called Stone Mountain Park. Personally, I've only been there once, which was a couple days ago, but I really didn't get to do much. We were just door dashing, and so we had to go into the park to deliver, you know, a family their food or whatever. And it looked very interesting and very cool. So I'm like, hey Diz, why don't we go there? And so we bought our passes a few days ago, and we are getting ready to go. And the park, since it's Halloween, you know, this time of year, they're doing like a pumpkin patch type festival thing, glow in the dark thing, and I'm super excited. That's the thing that I want to see the most. But there's so many attractions. Like with the voucher that we got, which I got on Groupon, the vouchers, you can do everything at the park, all the attractions, and I'm super excited. She's super excited. Something that's going to be very cute. And if you have a girlfriend, boyfriend, family, friends, cousins, I don't know, take them out, have fun. It's Friday, why not go out and have some fun? You know, it's the weekend, and it's time where you're able to have, you know, your fun time with your family, your friends, and, you know, be crazy, be yourself, and just do, you know, the things in life that you want to do. So I say, if there's something that you want to do, go out there and do it, and don't let anybody stop you from doing it. But yeah, I'm super, super excited. They have a whole bunch of attractions. I think there's like a sky lift, there's like this picture or carving on the mountain of these faces, but which is what I really want to see them, one of the things I want to see the most. Blah blah blah, I can't talk. What else? They have like this country living festival going on, which is kind of like Apple Fest from my last video. I mean, that's what I think it looks like from like the things that I've seen online so far. But they have a list of whole bunch of other stuff to do, and I'm super excited. One of the good things though about this park is that if you get the all attractions pass, you are able to leave for a little bit and then come back. And I think that's what we might do, because I'm pretty sure it might rain a little bit today. But even if it does rain, my ass is still going, because I'm not gonna melt. Maybe I might, but who knows. But yeah, I'm super excited. Dez is over there putting gas in the car. I don't know if you can see her, probably not, but she's right there putting gas. But we're just getting gas, and then we're gonna hit the show on the road. But yeah, I will see you guys when we get there.
Got you, but do you got me?
Mom, give it to him then. Your mom must have gave it to him, because I'm like, should I answer it? And then he was like, something fitness, and I'm like, what?
This is the dinosaur toy.
You want to climb up this?
How do... That's an exit. Feed it. I think so. About to go down. Ready? Oh. All right, we gotta keep putting our balls in. Probably. I want to go up there.
Going over there.
Where do we go inside at? Oh, in the front?
Yeah, it's a little path down here. This is a souvenir
store. Yeah.
This one.
Georgia.
So for two quarters and a penny, you get a penny smushed up.
Hey, the convenience to be here. The right hand side of the car is the most famous memorial carving. It depicts three Confederate leaders of the Civil War. Jefferson Davis, Robert E. Lee, and Thomas Lamont Jackson are on their respective horses, Black Jack, Traveler, and Little Sorrel. The carving measures 90 feet tall by 190 feet wide and goes 42 feet deep to the mountain surface. It is the largest view sculpture in the world, measuring 30 feet larger than Mount Rushmore in South Dakota. And the surface of the carving covers about 3 acres, which is equivalent to the size of a football field. You can fit 2 full-size school buses back-to-back on the backside of Middle Horse Traveler. And if you are 6 feet or below, you can fit inside the mouth or the ears of the first horse Blackjack.
Look how high we are.
Look at all that fake snow. That is a big pile of fake snow.
Wow.
I was confused for so long. So it's like a ski.
Look, you can see the Atlanta. Look, you can see the Atlanta skyline down there.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Oh yeah.
Wow, that's beautiful.
Ooh, look at that.
I can see all the stuff.
As you get closer to the town ahead of us, as you guys know, they're going to swing a couple times and do a flu. So make sure to answer someone or something, preferably someone that you know.
Yeah, the sun says here at the top of the mountain.
What's the last ride down?
Today it is 7:30 is the last one.
Okay.
You know what this is?
Selfie stick.
I have one, it just... doesn't work very well.
No?
Yeah. Over here off this edge is where you go down to go back to my house. Oh, somebody with a big ass sat here. They made an imprint, an everlasting imprint.
The Wizard of Oz show. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's in our pass.
We gotta show our wristuses.
Our wristuses. 28 species and over 20 or 75 individual creepy crawly insects up and close and personal.
So just a few rules. Y'all are gonna make sure that you stay on the pathway. Make sure you stay on this side of the road. Y'all can start walking up and around that way.
Okay.
And y'all are good to go. Oh, and just be warned, some of the bugs do move, but as long as you stay on the path, you should be okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
How's it
you too.
Are the dinosaurs gonna be alive?
You know what this reminds me of? You know that movie, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, or...
Reminds me of Bug's Life.
Yes, I love A Bug's Life. That's my favorite childhood movie, or at least animated movie. I don't know why. Oh, look at the snail. The giant African land snail. It's 4 inches high.
It's a big ass.
So that's like...
What are they, bees? Honey bee?
Honey baby, baby. That's a big ass cockroach. Some of the ooh, look at that giant spider. It's a garden spider. Ugh, it gives me the creeps just looking at it. The hissing cockroach, it hisses at you. It says hungry roaches offer 3 times more protein than chicken or beef. Oh, you want to eat some?
No, you can suck.
Oh, this is what I see in these hornets.
Oh, that's a big old beetle, fam. Girl, this thing scared me. These move. Look, turn to
oh, wait.
Your...
Oh, these ones move. Oh, those are the creepy crawlies that move. Those are Hercules beetle larvae. It makes sense that one of the biggest bugs has one of the biggest larvae. After hatching from their eggs, they bury themselves in dead wood for about a year, but instead of just lying there, they spend that time eating away through their wood, and they can weigh around.
Yeah?
Yeah, is that how you feel?
Yeah.
Yeah?
He's nodding at us.
He's like, yeah, bitch. Try me. Well, look at that big old bug over there.
That's a cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
I want to see a farmhouse and a chicken.
Oh, look, that one moves.
It's going to fly away on us. If I ever saw a bug that big, like this spider.
Like this?
What is this?
I would just let it eat me, honestly.
Hey, this is a scorpion, fam.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
It's a tailless whip scorpion.
Truly alien and scary looking, they're harmless to humans. Found in subtropical and tropical regions of North and South America, Asia and Africa, these are true spiders or scorpions, but ambulopigids.
Something like that. Their legs are 10 inches.
Ambulopigids. That's gross.
Ugh. Look at this big old bug over here. What is that?
That's a centipede.
Big ass bumblebee.
It's like jungle music here, or like African music. You see them all with their big old.
You're gonna get attacked by bees. Look at these beetles.
Purple beetle. I've seen a lot of those before.
Looking pretty green to me. Ooh, what the hell is this?
This is a tapeless, oh, it's another one of those tailless whip scorpions. But what are these?
That ain't a spider sister, that's a scorpion.
This is so cute.
Oh, look at that big old dragonfly. Oh, look, they got the Emperor Scorpion right there.
Heck.
The Emperor.
Flower beetle. That's huge. Oh, a dung beetle. It's there on top. He's pushing shit behind him.
Yeah. A wasp.
That's a wasp, definitely, yeah. That's a
praying mantis. Wonder why he's not green anymore. You think his color wore off?
Yeah, from being rained on so much.
It's called a dead leaf mantis.
Oh.
Oh, look, he moves.
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah.
If I could touch your hand and shake it, I would, sir, but.
What if there's a person standing in there and they just.
Hard to spot these in their Malaysian rainforest because they have legs that look like sticks and bodies that look like an old leaf.
They will attack like cobras.
Nope. Oh, look at that big ass spider right there. Oh, hail to the mother freaking nah.
Oh. There's another friend. Dung beetle, go ahead, hit me with that dung beetle
fact. Bam! You said that's a ball of poop?
Yeah.
Ew.
Yep, they eat dung on every continent except Antarctica. This is actually important work, helping get rid of disease-causing waste and spreading seed along the way. Vital for reforestation.
Yeah. The emperor dragonfly.
Fastest flying insect.
Oh, flies eat poop anyway, so.
We knew that.
So he pushes it and he eats it.
Yep.
Oh, that one is the Goliath beetle. With a 4-inch body, this is one of the world's largest beetles, named for the biblical giant Goliath. They keep big and healthy, eating tree sap and rotten fruit in the African jungle. Despite their size, these giants are skilled tree climbers, and when frightened, they can even fly.
Oh no. Millipede. Oh, I thought it was a centipede, I guess.
Madagascan
fire.
Oh no.
4 inches long. They don't have 1,000 feet. They have between 40 and 400 legs.
Madagascan fire millipede.
So there's only actually 40 legs on there.
40 to 400.
40 to
400.
It's a
grasshopper.
It's a Florida katydid. What's a katydid?
Katydid is like a grasshopper.
Is it? Malaysian.
Oh yeah, you like it.
It's like a grasshopper.
Huh. Males make the familiar did sound, you know? Katydid? 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 Is that what they make? Oh yeah, this is a big old green bottle tarantula. Bye bye boys, females can live as long as 14 years and the males are only 2 to 4 years.
Damn.
Are you waving us goodbye?
It's saying no. Oh, look, it's cute.
It's an orchard.
A mantis.
I want to get a picture
of it. Yeah,
look at mama. Go clear. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, Bambi.
Where are the animal moles?
What?
I don't want that deer to try to like eat you.
No, they won't try to eat me. They'll try to fight me. So that's the mom over there.
So are these like old houses?
Yeah. We might have to go back.
Yeah, I don't see no animals.
So the coach house is not an emergency shelter.
Oh wow.
A ginning room. Don't pet our two large wild pigs.
Walk easily while walking using sideways. Look at that. There's a horse carriage.
I'm getting goat licks.
There's a cat.
In here too somehow.
Good, how are you? Oh, this is supposed to be the yellow brick path,
mm-hmm.
Or the yellow brick road.
Yeah.
Oh, look at those trees. Oh, the Wizard of Oz.
Way too bad.
Yeah. Is that a cafe? Is that a cafe over there?
marketplace.
Back around.
Crazy taters.
Rule number two. Please keep all arms, heads, hands, lips, hips, and fingertips inside the train at all times. This also includes your personal items such as phones, cameras, backpacks, laptops, and children. Parents, please do not lion king your child out the window. Not only is this dangerous, but you just look tacky. Now, regarding this rule, if you drop in or throw anything from the train, we will not stop and get it. We're not allowed to, no matter the value, so it's gone forever. And rule number three, for the health, comfort, and safety of everyone on board, smoking in any form is not allowed. On the back of each train car, I have a fully charged fire extinguisher, so if I see you smoking, we're gonna try it again this time, though. I need everyone to be as loud as you possibly can. So on the count of three, let me hear your absolute loudest. All aboard. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
All aboard!
Much better. That was perfect. Now, since we are just starting on our journey today, I'm actually
going to be reporting.
Good evening, and welcome aboard another edition of Little Red Riding Hood Storm Chaser. We should be in for an exciting night, folks, so let's not waste any time and get right to our little red eye in the sky. You'll see specifically what I'm talking about. You're now looking at our little red eye in the sky. Our new state-of-the-art map and weather simulator. It's from like a billion miles in outer space. If you'll go ahead and focus in on this area right here, Jack, you'll see a very large approaching weather system. It's moving northwest with possible rain, possible lightning, lots of wind, and it's moving across Stone Mountain Summit, and it's going to keep moving northwest. Oh, I'm told this event has already got some of our fairy tale friends on the run. Let's go to our Little Red Emergency Line, where we have Grandmother reporting live on the scene. Grandmother.
Thank you, my dear.
Yes.
A number of eyewitnesses are now reporting sightings of three pigs who boarded a train for a calm, soothing ride around the mountain.
Let me be the grandma.
They hadn't traveled far before their relaxing jolt was ambushed by something.
Our pigs. My house is made of straw. It's light as a feather, and I just upgraded to room 1.
None of that makes any sense. Wait, help me. No, 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 no. I still have time. All of this time, you know what?
Yeah.
Okay? Now everybody take your position.
Me?
What?
What about them?
Yeah, what are they going to do? That's a good question.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Shut your snout, little piggy. The big pigs are talking now.
Amazing mammals can help us out. Here's the situation. We are expecting the arrival of the big bad wolf in just a few minutes. And let's see, what can you guys do to help us with this? Maybe let's
They can be bait, Mason. They can be bait.
Yeah. No, they are nice people. Bait. Oh, I know. You could be an alarm system.
Mason, we already have an alarm system, remember?
Alright, battle station.
Alright,
got it. We have two little things we need. We need to go back. Now, this is what's going to happen. The wolf will approach.
When now?
Not now. The wolf will approach from the right-hand side. That's a fact of nature. Wolves always approach from the right hand side. The first thing that's going to happen is the wolf is going to trip the cantaloupe. Then you guys will be our secondary alarm system. All we need to do is make a noise.
They can make a chicken sound like bop, 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 bop. They go ahead.
Okay, I think we've got a good chicken sound here. So let me hear you bring your big chicken sounds. On three, one, two, three.
We need to do better.
Let's try to get them louder. On three, one, two, three. side. Now, you don't have to tell this to think twice. Okay, remember, when you see the big bad wolf coming over here, what sound are you going to make?
Yes. Okay, whipped cream. Would you like whipped cream?
So like, no,
I don't know. I'm not going to give. Does she like whipped cream? All right. Okay. It's not all right. Would you like some whipped cream? That's an interesting word. I like it. All right. Here you go. Would you like some? No. Okay. All right. Here you go. Whipped cream, everyone. Yay. All right, now what rule was I on, my friend? Okay, she is paying attention. Yay, round of applause for her. Yay! Rule number three, you may not use your hands. Your hands must remain behind your back, and they may not, absolutely may not touch your pie. So I will go ahead and move the pie closer to your pie hole. Beautiful. All right, and children, if you need to go ahead and stand up or sit on your knees, you should do so right now. I'm gonna go ahead and place you on your knees so that way you can reach your pie. Can you sit on your knees for me? Can you sit on your knees right here?
Should I just change her way?
Hey, you can just sit on your knees really quick. Just sit on your knees, just like that. Mom, would you like to help her? Just so she can reach her pie.
Break her leg.
Beautiful. All right. And no hands. I believe we've reached everything. We've covered everything, all the rules. Are you guys ready?
She's falling through the chair.
Okay. As long as you can reach her pie, it's fine. Are you guys ready? All right. Are you guys ready? It's a big moment. Let's count them down. In 3, 2, 1. Good job. Oh, Mum, do we have something to hold her hair back? Oh,
whoever she belongs to.
Whoever she belongs to.
Oh my god, I'm holding her. Beautiful bedrooms. Oh, hey, you're Cat Boy. Hello, Cat Boy. Cat Boy's really strong, right? Are you really strong? Let me see. Figure high five. Oh, ow, that is really strong. Look at you. Hello. How are you? Who are you going for? Was it? We've literally been here all mother freaking day. Look, we even won some stickers because we're awesome at, what is it? Kind of like cup pong, but for little kids.
We won a bag of
candy.
A bag of candy.
We had so much fun. We almost died a little bit, you know, just climbing on some obstacle courses.
No, it wasn't even, there was, the obstacle courses was non-existent. It was wires and
you had to wear a harness chains. And you had to like go through this, I don't even know, obstacle course type thing. But we had a whole bunch of fun with a lot of walking. And we had no agua. So next time, we'll probably bring some with us.
Water!
I need it.
But guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow us on both of our social medias. I can't even talk.
She didn't swallow.
I'm just kidding. All right. Follow us on both of our social medias, and we'll be back with more videos.